As we graduate, we may reflect back on our time here and wonder, how and why did we get here? Much of our success stems from our hard work and dedication. But some of it comes from a bit of luck. How lucky are we to attend one of the top high schools in the country? We have always been told to follow our dreams and not settle for anything less. Drew Faust calls it the parking space theory of life. Don't park 10 blocks away from your destination because you think you won't find a closer space. Go to where you want to be. You can always circle back to where you have to be.
Definitely the closest experience I had to a college class was probably AP Physics and AP Chemistry. I definitely think that the rigor of those classes helped a lot to just see how much work I would have in a college class. I also have been taking music classes every semester, primarily performance-based, so I'm in chamber music classes, and it's nice because I can get credit for being in a chamber class, which is kind of similar to being in orchestra at school as a class and as a grade.
Garden City High School set the bar high and made me realize that the truly successful individual is a well-rounded person committed to improving himself, his community, and the greater society. The breadth of academic training allowed me to participate in high-intensity science research, interpret modern literature, become intimately familiar with mythology and classic literature, and study higher calculus and economics. Garden City High School took me in as a student, but I leave as a champion in the game of life, where I define my goals.
I took 5 APs my senior year. I came in tasked with 22 credits, so that I got out of all these required freshman year classes. It's definitely a big help knowing that I had this great education behind me. My writing was definitely better. AP English, AP Literature, AP Language, they all helped me understand and get better at the analyzing and citing my work, making sure it all tied back together in like a neat way.
Academically, in the high school, you're definitely challenged with the various AP courses and the great teachers and counselors. My senior year, I took AP Biology, and that definitely prepared me well for the class I'm taking now at Boston College. I am bio pre-med. And I've always been interested in medicine and specifically biology, and the courses I took throughout the high school really helped that. And I think also, not even just with classes, but clubs I've been in. Like, one club I was involved in was Students Helping Students. I really like trying to help out other people, and I think medicine can do that.
I feel like Garden City High School really prepared me for learning about the experience of college and learning how to deal with people and how to deal with a course load that's so heavy and so rigorous. One of the reasons I'm a history major is because of my teachers at Garden City High School. I had the best history teachers. My English classes at Garden City High School have helped me so much. We are required to do so many research papers, and we're required to do critical lenses and different papers. So we find different ideas and different ways how to write, and we figure out which one works for us. My teachers at Garden City definitely formed the way that I am today. And if I could be lucky enough and touch another person's life just as people have affected me here, then I would be one of the luckiest people in the entire world.
My transition to college was a smooth one. I remember after I applied to Fairfield, I had to do an interview. So I came to my guidance counselor not really knowing what questions they were going to ask, and he gave me mock questions, and we actually had a one-on-one interview, which prepared me extremely well. Junior year, I took a college accounting class with Mr. Rockler, and my freshman year of college, I took Financial Accounting 1, and the first couple chapters came really easy to me because it's just relearning the material. Varsity baseball really made my high school experience a positive one. I remember waking up every morning excited for practice or a game that day. It also helped a lot with time management. Time management in college is an extremely important thing to have because you have a lot more free time and you have to know when to do your homework or when to relax.
I think that Garden City High School prepares you for college academically very well, and a lot of students might not realize it until they're actually in college, which I know is something that happened to me. With all the AP classes that students here take and the amount of work and effort that teachers expect out of you at Garden City High School, it really helps transition you into college. When I was sitting at home or in the library at school writing 5 to 8 page papers for AP English, it's pretty much exactly what I'm doing for any class in college. From what I've experienced in the high school, forming relationships with classmates and teachers and other people who work at the high school, I really enjoy having a relationship and a bond with people. And I think that working as a communications coordinator, where I'd still be able to write articles and interview people from time to time, but I'd also be able to have that bond that the high school taught me was very important to have with people that I work with.
I selected landscape architecture as my major in college. I found that throughout high school, my teachers all taught information that I loved: history, art, science, math, even literature. And I found a field where I can combine all those things. I'm able to see that I had a revelation in my AP art class. My AP art teacher enlightened me on color theory. And within my design studio classes for landscape architecture, it puts me ahead of the majority of the students that have not been exposed to color theory before.
What I really liked here at Garden City is how diverse our art program was. I did 4 years of darkroom here with Mr. Karp and Ms. Ellerman, and I think they really taught me all of like the foundation material I really needed to know to go into college. My concentration was eating disorders, and Mr. Rutt taught me a lot about how to expand upon a certain idea. And I think the biggest thing I got out of AP Art was learning about deadlines and how important it was to get your work in on time every Wednesday.
Without a doubt, my educational and cultural experiences at Garden City High School have left an everlasting footprint on my heart. I've been a soccer player my whole life, and I've brought along the Garden City student in me to every practice, team, and game I've played in. When I began playing club soccer for an elite team based out of Queens, I was truly able to grasp how special my upbringing in Garden City really was. Quickly, I came to realize the majority of my new teammates barely even spoke English. On the field, my coach habitually gave directions in Spanish to communicate with the rest of my teammates, as I was struggling to understand. Unsure at first if I was going to continue my foreign language education after my sophomore year, I still have nothing but gratitude for the foreign language department and guidance department, as this priceless skill came to help me so much outside of the classroom.
I managed to take 9 APs while I was a student here at the high school, and that definitely gave me insight about the kind of course load I was going to have in my college classes and the work ethic I would need to get everything done and in a timely manner. And the high school also makes getting involved in extracurricular activities so easy. Anyone that comes here can find something to do. I participated in Challenge Day when I was a freshman and when I was a senior. And that gave me like such valuable knowledge when it came to meeting new people. That taught me to never really judge a book by its cover. You just want to treat everyone you meet with the most utmost respect. If I could go back to high school, I would choose Garden City High School again.
This is Foley and the Board of Education, Dr. Pearson, and Central Administration. This is my last day in all the high school teachers, administrators, and staff, family, friends, and of course, the remarkable class of 2013. It's my pleasure and honor to be able to stand here today.
It goes without saying that an education from GCHS is one of the best anywhere. The support that we as students receive from administrators and the community as a whole is incredible. I owe much of my personal growth throughout high school to my teachers, who are sincerely wonderful people. My teachers didn't simply encourage me to work hard, but inspired me to do so. The high school has taught me more than what I learned in the classroom. I realize now that I am among the luckiest people in the world, and I hope that I can take the lessons and opportunities given to me here in Garden City and share them with the world outside our bubble.